How's it going, guys? My name is Andrew Murphy, and today I'm going to run through the new Repairit 3.0 update that is now available online. So thanks to the team's hard work, the update includes a number of impressive features, and the most surprising of which is actually a photo repair feature. So we can now not only repair videos, but we can also repair photos as well. And it supports more than 9 photo formats, which include these ones that I've listed right here. But not only that, there are more intelligent, user-friendly, advanced video feature functions as well. So keep watching to find out more about all these new features. So now firstly, the photo repair function is super easy to use, and it focuses on repairing corrupted photos with minor structural damage, such as like file header damage. Plus it is super quick, and there's no need to actually upload a sample photo as well. So Repairit 3.0 can actually calculate the missing information from the existing photo and quickly restore your photo to its original state. All you need to do is click photo repair and add the photo that you actually want to repair, and then click the repair button, and within seconds you'll get a repaired photo, and finally just click save. And what's super cool is there's actually a preview function for the photo repair itself. So once it's done the repairing, you can actually see what the image is going to look like and kind of the different resolutions that it's giving you as different options. And then from here, you can decide whether you're happy with the repair job as is, or if you'd like to do a advanced photo repair. Now the advanced photo repair helps you fix many kinds of problems with your photos, such as corrupted photo data, invalid photo files, or corrupted header files as well. So it is also very simple to use, and all you need to do is turn on the advanced repair mode. Now, unlike quick photo repair, advanced photo repair does require you to upload a sample photo that has the same file structure as the damaged photo. So in general, photos taken with the same device will have the same file structure. So when using a photo sample, you can more accurately and effectively repair your damaged photo back to its original state. So after adding the damaged photo, start the advanced repair mode, then add a sample photo and start the repair process. Now, what is interesting is that for a photo, there are multiple different repair schemes and multiple different repair results that you can choose from. So there's always going to be at least one that you'll be happy with. We've also included a batch processing function as well, so you can skip that tedious task of processing and repairing individual photos one at a time. And because typically when we take a batch of photos and then actually store them on a device or a computer, sometimes they can all get damaged. So we can quickly solve this problem by using the batch repair instead of just manually repairing them one by one. And the batch repair process is also super simple. So you just need to add all the photos into Repairit 3.0 and then just click the repair button. And just like repairing a single photo, each photo in the batch mode also supports a preview as well. So we'll be able to show you the different kind of repair results for each individual image. Now that is the photo function, but we've also improved the video features as well. So let's check that out now. So with the introduction of intelligent video repair, which differs from the previous version of advanced repair, you can actually carry out the advanced repair without uploading a sample video, as long as the damaged video meets certain conditions. But you can also carry out a more intelligent repair process after selecting the advanced repair when previewing the repaired file. Now, a few other features that we've added in Repairit 3.0 is that there is now no 30-second preview time limit anymore. You can actually preview the entire video if you really want to. We've also added video repair for MXF and FLV formats in Repairit 3.0 based on a lot of user research data in order to meet the needs of more of our users. And Repairit 3.0 also now extends the supportable camera type, such as Blackmagic Design and the Atomos Ninja V and other professional video equipment as well. Now let's quickly recap on the new features in Repairit 3.0. The core upgrade is that photo repair feature, including quick photo repair, advanced photo repair, and repair photos in a batch. And also the new improvements for the video repair features, including the intelligent video repair, full video preview function, added MXF and KLV video format repair, and we've expanded the types of cameras that are supported for repair. So if you like the sound of this and you want to try out Repairit 3.0, then just click on the link in the description below and give it a go. Now, if you did enjoy this video, then be sure to like and subscribe, and we will see you in the next video.